Hello.
Hello, my name is Jerome. I'm calling from Small Claims Court regarding case 549-73B for court appearance on January 18th. It seems you did not appear in court on that date, and we ruled in favor of the plaintiff.
Who? Who are you looking for?
The system calls your phone. I don't put in the wrong number unless you recently got a new phone.
Well, I didn't.
According to the court document, you had a property claim that was brought up in 2017. This is usually with either an outstanding utility bill, cell phone bill, or some property maintenance stuff or something like that. I don't know.
I don't have either one, so I don't know what it could be.
Well, regardless, this is a call to straighten out a claim of $2,073. This payment is due no later than March 4th. You can pay a check directly to the state municipality you in.
I don't even own that kind of money, so I don't know what it's been
all
about.
Yeah, I understand all that. Hey, I pay my bills. That's why I don't get caught up in small claims. People like you
say
stuff
all
the time.
Well, so do I. I ain't
got
no claim.
I call the wrong person. Well, it is you. Understand?
No, because I ain't got no claims on nothing.
All right, look, you got to head to local court and square this out. If you don't have any money, that's on you. I can't help there. Take down this address where you can get it squared out.
Hang on a minute. I can't read and I can't write. Hang on.
You got a pen and paper then, B?
Come here, man.
You ready?
No, I'm not. Hang on.
You've just been praised by PrayDial.com.
Hello? Well, if you're not going to speak, don't be calling threatening my mama.